I took the front right wheel off so that I could get in there with a long extension and a socket right on the end of the crankshaft. So that's the easiest way to turn the motor over to get those rockers out from up above.